Right, so we're definitely now ready to head back to the city. It looks like a huge cave. So let's pick up our bounty as well. Yay! And am I running low on shops to sell stuff to? I don't think I am yet, quite just yet. Not very, very valuable. Let's sell you regardless of that. Yeah, I guess with that money we should be able to train quite a bit of strength. Sure, if I trained fully that one guy, I did not. So now with 40 points of strength. And the damage has gone up by 3 on this guy, I think. Because the damage used to be 14, now it's 17. Yeah, it definitely helps train strength. And all of you are still carrying so much stuff that you're getting weighed down. Some movement points left. I guess I could move some stuff with them. Because it also affects how fast we move in the outworld. Why am I even holding on to those weapons anymore? I've certainly outgrown them. I guess they now at least have 2 movement points. And I guess we could go back to this swampy cave, I guess. We should have solved most of the difficult encounters here already. I don't think there's going to be more dragons. Even though I don't mind fighting them because they carry such good loot. But we'll see. Tsetse flies. Damn! I think they cause drowsiness. Luckily they don't seem to have that many hit points. Somehow lost the haste already. Remember that. Is that all of them? Looks like it. No, you've gone. Well, not back up, but you're still up. As are you. But because you're in melee, you shouldn't be teleporting. So let's target this guy. It's good to notice that we can cast quickness, because that allows me to rapidly increase my melee skills. Yeah, let's give to the rapier guy. Left, even though I'm pretty sure landed a major wound on him. So if I can cast quickness with you guys, which is minus 100 spell, then I should also be able to cast drain strength. Does not look like it. List is of the proper version. Oh, another shield. That's a very lucky find. So what kind of casting skills do you have now? Skillful and adroit. Yeah, they're pretty good, I suppose. Same with you. Your fencing is adroit, your sword is skillful, twin sword skillful. Your spear is notable, but you changed to using maces, so that's understandable. Those guys. And you have poisonous newts with you. And you still have quickness on. Yeah, this fight should be pretty straightforward. You actually green blood. Or was that just the graphics distorting the gray? That's probably it. We haven't yet found any demon creatures. Two mace now. And a third shield. That's very good. Although, I think two of my front row people are using a two-handed weapon. But I guess we'll give them one, just in case.